Actually, we have somebody who have really fought and given his life for Nigeria as a whole, and that was MKO Abiola. To me, I think June 12th should still remain as May 20, as our Democracy Day. But the government has its own way of doing things. But my own kind of opinion, June 12th could have been.
That June 12th is the real Democracy Day, but the truth is not far-fetched. May 29th still stands for us as the real and actual Democracy Day, because that was the day that a military government actually handed over to a democratically elected government, and it has come to stay.